rodeo. Just a kid in pigtails and 13 at the time. I remember how I cheered the day he rode a horse called Midnight. And I vowed that someday that cowboy would be mine. Followed him to Denver, where we became good friends. We'd sit around the chutes and talk while he was killing time. He'd laugh and tell me stories, but he never mentioned staying. For the next town and the rodeo were always on his mind. He's a rodeo cowboy, he follows the circuit where top money's paid. That's where he'll be found. The only thing he owns is a horse and silver saddle. Rodeo cowboy, he'll never settle down. In Salt Lake City, Utah, he told me that he loved me. But still I knew he wasn't born to be the settling kind. For with tomorrow's sun he'd pack up his old trailer and leave all thoughts of me and love 100 miles behind. The last time that I saw him was in Amarillo, Texas. I'm still in love with him, although he can't be mine. But I always keep the shiny silver buckle that he gave me. Reads all around cowboy of 1969. He's a rodeo cowboy, he follows the circuit where top money's paid. That's where he'll be found. The only thing he owns is a horse and silver saddle.